So with a huge update 3.23 coming really soon, I asked myself what will be the future of salvage gameplay. While today we just go for mission after mission, I think in the future we need to actually create and sell boxes. Therefore, in this video I try to maximize stacking boxes in the Drake Vulture, then accumulate the boxes in a cargo ship, which will be my Constellation Taurus, and then sell the boxes in Grimhex. Let's get into it. So when I started this video, the buffer was already filled to the brim and I started creating and stacking boxes right away. The video is accelerated by factor 3, so it is a bit shorter and more enjoyable for you. Now I start squeezing some extra boxes near the cargo grid. Once the buffer is empty, I continue with the salvage mission that I accepted before. Again, I clear the buffer by creating more boxes. So this is really a lot of extra work compared to the current salvage gameplay. And I hope to balance that the boxes will be more valuable in the future. Now the cargo grid, the extra space and the buffer are all filled to a maximum and I return to my waiting cargo ship, which is the Constellation Taurus. I like to try out the tractor beam turret compared to the hand tool. I enjoy stacking the boxes, and I feel a bit like Bob the Builder here, but I must say that the 1 SCU boxes are really small and you need to stack a lot of boxes here, so I will try the hand tool now. And again we can create more boxes. And suddenly I begin to wonder if it would be possible to create 2 SCU boxes or even bigger boxes in the Vulture in the future. Over to Grim Hex for selling now. So somehow this didn't work too well. Note that in the future we would have to transport the boxes now to the cargo elevator. The cargo elevator will be one of the major updates in the next patch. For now we can skip this part. And there we go. 33 SCU of construction materials will bring off a profit of nearly 200,000 Alpha UEC. What is your expectation for the salvage gameplay in the future? Let me know in the comments. And if you like the video, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks a lot and see you in the verse.